Hello from Echo Summit. Here's a review of the waltz workshop that we did today. The first sequence that we did was a series of crossovers, where we do a twinkle, and cross, and cross, and change directions, and cross, and cross, and turn back into basic. To break those pieces down, that twinkle for the leads, you step forward on the left, rock on the right, and place on the left. Cross right, two, three, four, five, six. For the leads, that turn to face backwards, you're doing your crossovers. And on the four, five, six, four, turn back. Your left foot is free, cross back on the left and on the right. That's the first sequence. The second sequence we went over was a promenade sequence where we do a basic and a turn to hold them up promenade, a turn to caperel, and an open turn back to closed. Thank you so much for joining us for the Waltz Workshop. Hope you learned something.
Thank you.